Nigerians, as make I greet you now. I don't know if they happen for una country. I been a witness already do make una arrest them. The bad belly people and the politicians then. Waiting my president do una, waiting so already do make una arrest them. Because the guy say me they come protest. So as Nigeria did like this, it good for una eye. Nigeria now no be mess make country. Now country make things normal like this. Over for inside hellfire, everything is well organized. Air fire get lights. Nigeria no get lights for years. And they say that they use billions of money. They do the lights. Una go arrest Sowore because of waiting. What is Sowore doing now? Free Sowore now. These looters, thief, blood-sucking people, politicians, and the bad Nigerian bad belly people make una vote Buhari come this 2019. So make una join hand and free Sowore. Sowore no whole una progress. Sowore wants the betterment of everybody. Free Sowore now. 6 years or like this. Pause. Back. Number you're seeing on the screen. Six years of Olandis and contact me. Please, with the number you're seeing on the screen, they are all
Olandis
from...
El Zazaki, down there on his way back to Nigeria. Yesterday, 5 p.m., 15 August 2019, 5 p.m. yesterday, this man break the news, say, in the return back, he no ready to die. Because the Nigeria government can go there making die, and he no ready to die. This one are from the mouth direct... from the Shetty leader, El Zazaki. This IMN in brackets, this outside Shetty group, then decide, say, anything may happen to this their leader, Nigeria no go enjoy waiting, go come out from them. Because the man send recording to them, say, he know they happy the way Nigeria government, they do their thing. Then Kayan deliberately come to India to come kill him. El Zazaki say, in see the Koni movement, may the people, the DSS and everybody may escort them, go India for the treatment. He see their movement with India doctors, and he no accept that movement. Because of that, he no accept the treatment. Any treatment may they won't give and say he no accept them because he no... they satisfied with waiting they happen. First of all, the place made them keep and they put them for a very tight corner where he no even get in home, say, where they give them rules and regulation. They tell them, do this, don't do that. That is, you know, they free and the whole movement, you know, understand. Because of that, you know, receive treatment and in ready to leave, which now, as we speak, is on his way to Nigeria. He say he no won't collect any treatment again because Nigeria government and the hospitals for India, the hospital for India, they plan to kill him and he never ready to die. Some people go say, why this man they give stress? Why this man they give stress? The man now can't be like saying a first class. Of course, he don't turn first class because now the Nigeria government now make him look like that. Because now keep this man ever since for on a hand. If the man do bad or he kill people or if in case be na for una keep this man for how many years, judge na not judge the matter. And una know very well say in people when they come to protest, they kill people, including una own senior officers. Let me say all these protests because of this man. He need they touch una. Una need they feel am at all. People may they die no consign una because if he consign una this matter una for know the way una go take Anduram so that people no go die anyhow. But una just leave the matter because the matter no they important or because the people may they die una children no they involved. Now this man now they return back to Nigeria. Only God know whether if he come back now to Nigeria any moment from now, whether they go catch him again, put him for prison, they go keep him for their cell, or then go free this man to go receive treatment by himself when he they okay he come back. Because before una go free somebody say make he go collect treatment for another man land, now be say before the Nigeria government go agree to leave this man to go collect treatment, true the man they sick. So if the man really they sick, why una no leave and make he go treat himself? Since he no agree with the treatment, make una bring come say una won't kill him, because over in daughter self say na poison the poison in father say in their family doctor. Ezazaki daughter say their family doctor tell her say they don't poison their father, and the poison they already they eat many of the man organs. Now the reason why they transport the man now fly the man go treatment, now treatment may not fly the man go to go receive the treatment, the man not going to receive the treatment because the man say no, if they suspect Nigeria government koni movement. Why would I not go allow this man to go treat himself anywhere he wants and come back to una back? Before una go allow him, before una go free this man for treatment, indeed he done the sick. Then why una go still keep the man or carry and go hospital make him no like? Because if this man die, now he go be like say I dey support outside or I dey support this fight or I like what they happen. I know what these people are capable of doing. I don't stay with them for 15 years. These people, when they want strike, they go ready to strike until una kill all of them finish. If una never kill them finish, anyone may remain, go continue the fight and the protest. Make una leave this man to go collect treatment for where he wants. Because all this one may escort DSS, DHL, every koni people, police, soldier, they escort and they go for one place. It not good. This thing they suspicious, like true na one killer. If na no one killer true and true na say the man is sick, una carry see make he go collect treatment. Allow this man to go treat himself or where he won't treat himself. In doctor now don't they tell in family people say the Nigeria government don't poison the food made in the chop all this way. They don't poison the man. Many of his organs don't die. Any moment from now the man go die. And these people now don't let people now they know now say in family people say anything happen to this man, say Nigeria go yera hot. Then we the innocent people, now we be the people now, the victim now may go can't get problem. We they beg una to free this man to go collect treatment for where he want to collect in treatment. If he well, he come back to una for God's sake.